We won't be able to tell the full extent of any damage to her heart for a few days.
But why? I mean, how does a girl that age even have a heart attack?
Her potassium levels were dangerously low. That's what caused the cardiac arrest. She's on an IV now to try and correct that, and she's gonna need plenty of rest.
She was so beautiful. When I saw her walking down the aisle, I thought, how did I get this lucky?
Based on Cleo's extreme weight loss and the notes on her psychological state, I'd say that she's been suffering from a severe eating disorder for some time.
No, we dealt with the bulimia. You know, she was doing better.
But you knew?
We got her help. She was seeing the doctor, she was getting better.
But you thought that covering it up was the right idea?
Oh, no, I knew she was exercising too much. I caught her binge another day, but she just said it was the stress of the weather. You know, she looked me in the eye and she swore she was doing okay. That was one slip.
It just don't make any sense. She was seeing that Vara every week in the counselling. She said it was helping.
Sufferers are experts at hiding their weight loss. They wear loose clothing, avoid physical intimacy. Nobody could have known how severe it had gone.
Vara did.